Huh? Huh. Right. Oh, yeah, huh. Right.
Thank you. HQ. He's gone.
I don't have time for this. Oh my God!
Check everywhere!
Hey, hold up a second. What do you want? Move along. Quick!
Got away! Damn it!
Move along.
Find that sucker!
Wait, listen.
Shut it down. He's gone. Spread out. Start a sweep.
And then I will whoop your ass.
Thank you. you let me away.
You're lucky I came along.
Gracias. You saved my ass. Man, fuck you. Hey, look at this walking, talking Darwin Award.
All right. Hi. Give up.
Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Last time, I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Grizz. This is the exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Grizz.
Honey, put on your pajamas and brush your teeth, please.
What is it?
Oh, something's coming that you're really gonna like, Grizz. I'm gonna need $2,000.
$2,000? Are you out of your mind?
Ah, what the fuck are you doing, Grizz?
I didn't do anything.
Fuck me! Grizz, are you still there? Child labor, piece of shit! Six, eight, 11? Jesus, everyone wants preschoolers. Once they hit grade school, they're too fucking old. Hon, my headset's on the fritz again. I gotta hit the store.
Really? Cool.
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Holmes' CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Holmes. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Holmes?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
Squad, we have alerts of a hostile in your area.
Hey, stay where you are!
Driving all over the place. We need to take him out. Crap, I need help.
Squad, we have our suspect. Send backup to our location. Over.
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him.
Squad, we're on his trail again. Over. Squad, alert all units. Suspect has ditched his vehicle. Over.
Yeah, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
Squad, we see him. Suspect is in range.
Squad, the suspect's gone. We're not giving up yet. Squad, we're back on his trail. Over.
Suspect is attempting to flee in a vehicle. God damn it, he's going off-road. Stop him. Use lethal force if you have to.
PH2, track and mail suspect. Over.
Officer Neal!
dispatched after the suspect.
Now!
Someone call the cops!
Thank you.
And that's the third stingray. Now can you find where the data's going?
Just a sec, and looks like Coit Tower.
Really?
Hey man, don't hate the triangulator. Hate the triangulation.
No, it's just so artsy.
San Francisco, my friend. You figure out what the Grace Room's up to?
Mass data theft. Thing is, this is their test run.
How terribly tragic.
Yo, Wrench, where you at, man?
Yo, you're late, Marky Mark. As much as I enjoy our banter and underlying sexual tension.
I'm hurt. I thought we moved on to overt sexual tension.
Marcus, there's something I want to show you.
On my laptop, dude. Oh, where you? Did you?
Pull up a chair.
And prepare yourself. The breathtaking, spine tingling, and almost entirely mind-numbing noodle keynote.
Cue it up.
You all told us, hey, self-driving cars sound pretty cool. But we have always prided ourselves in delivering the best. What do you think of a car that knows you, knows who you are?
The kind of security awesome biometrics can give you.
Your key. News and drink your coffee while it safely drives you to work. It will remember your preferences and save them right into your biometric profile. For those who opt into the CTOS insurance programs, you get good driver discount automatically and access to fast transit lanes. Sounds too good to be true? It's not. Because at Noodle, we don't wait for the future.
So they want to add biometric data on top of those CTOS monitoring systems?
Yep, because that couldn't possibly go wrong, right? I mean, we all know how altruistic CTOS is, right? Oh, and insurance companies. And how they would never, ever use our biometric data for their own nefarious purposes, right?
Yeah, milk of human kindness and all that shit.
There is something wrong in the state of Denmark.
Maybe, some daring vigilantes should check it out.
Maybe. Perhaps steal a cool car while we're at it? Because, you know, auto theft's always fun.
Yeah.
I'm in.
Yo, Marcus.
Satara, what you got for me?
Well, it's a good thing you like driving. Looks like the lead engineer on the biometric car project is a loyal customer of Driver SF.
Is that right?
Sure is. And I just may have set up a script to reroute his ride requests to you first.
Slick.
Only the best for DedSec. Check the Driver SF app on your phone when you're ready. Huh?
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without
money. They're stealing my ride!
You're gonna kill somebody!
On the road!
No! Drive normal!
Thank you.
I'm at Coit Tower. I can see Graystrom's hardware up at the top.
Why do all this run Coit Tower? Seems like a risky op with all the slack-jawed tourists shambling around.
Graystrom's stealing data from the tourists. So, given one of the best views in the city, they're gonna be distracted.
Oh, high traffic area. Everybody's got their phones up. You're right.
I'm not sure my drone's gonna have the range. Gonna have to find a way to get some height.
You got the who and the why yet?
Looks like Graystrom has launched a mass data theft operation, but this is just a test run. They're planning to go wide with it if it all goes well here. Too bad it's not gonna go well.
How are you gonna find them?
There we go. This one has a...
Nice. Where's it go?
Looks like Graystrom set up a warehouse out by the piers. You wanna bet I can find some shady shit in there?
Definitely some shady shit in there.
And then they accidentally hit a little girl.
Oh, man.
So wrong. And yet at the same time, I know.
Oh, no.
All of the warehouses, all of West Oakland is becoming where the artists go. So everybody's getting mugged by the resentful families that are being looted.
It's been a day now. I don't want to smother them.
So sad.
I guess this is a big decision.
crazy driver!
She totally heard gunfire from her dorm. That's what she told me. She didn't even know that.
Yeah. Feeling cheap?
Damn. For real?
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Cardio day. Working on my sprints. I got this.
Dude, are you okay?
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Right, I'm going to the fly.
It's like NASCAR meets Star Wars, man. You strap on some crazy goggles and you see through the drone's camera.
Yo, you got a dog?
Nope.
I'm just a naughty little newbie waiting for the NSA to penetrate my ports. Citizens of the world, are you ready for dead sex?
Yo, I didn't think this was your style.
Relax, he's cool. The point is, it's a branding problem. And if somebody wants to fuck us over, I'd rather they do it to my face. The director's a real art house shit stain and stalker extraordinaire. We humiliate him on camera, we get more followers.
I don't like the guy much.
He hurt one of my friends in the industry, turned her into an addict. So I trashed his accounts. One thing led to another. And Wrench and I firebombed his 1972 Cadillac. God, that thing burned beautifully.
Score one for Sitar.
He's filming down the street at BDS Mania. Make it spectacular, Marcus.
Hey, wait, this is a pawn shop for porn stars? What happened to your friend? Did you get her help?
Stayed up long nights with her. Got her clean. It was hell, but we got through it. The problem is, someone who's been through that once, all it takes is a bad mood swing, and they've fallen off the wagon again.
So she hasn't recovered?
Most of the time. She's making progress, but he really fucked her up. I do think humiliating this asshole is gonna help with the healing.
Consider it done.
Got some real stars in today, don't we?
A couple, yeah. I may have to get some autographs.
A macho guy.
Careful.
Looks like the crew's having some kind of rooftop party. Maybe your guy's out here somewhere.
He won't be. Unless it's on set, he avoids social interaction like the plague. If they're shooting anything inside, that's where you'll find him. Total control freak.
Oh no, all right. Well, that's right.
I feel you!
Okay, let's see the magic being made.
So I need to find dirt on what's his name?
Alejandro.
Right.
And then spank him, literally, and film it. I need it for my video.
You sure you don't want to be the one doing this?
She would smash his skull into tiny pieces, which doesn't work as well for our image, as fun as it sounds.
He's not exaggerating.
Right. So that means I need to try to isolate him. If he's busy filming, I'm gonna have to do a little social engineering.
I got a plan.
Let's hear it.
It involves a little disguise work, a little gumption, and a whole lot of fluffing.
Man, fuck you.
Hey, when you're faced with a shaky ladder, you need to get a firm grip on the rungs. Son?
No, Ray, just no.
Between the strikes, I'll open up to you a bit. How's that?
So, just a quick night.
You got anything better than this?
Nope, that's the
beginning of the action.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna shove this right up your ass. And I'm just gonna come back to you.
Policy on set and we follow it, period. If he can't pronounce the damn word, I blame the American education system for not teaching our youth better. I don't know how I'm responsible for it. Is he even American? I'm not so sure. Maybe he's an illegal. I'd rather be looking at an illegal worker fine than whatever the fuck you're implying. Get on it!
Thank you.
Let's go, Sexbot.
Show me your secrets.
Satara, my alien sex tentacle robot got me into BDSM's bookkeep. A huge chunk of Bravo money was deposited recently. He's been playing dirty. I passed it along to one of our dummy accounts. You can pick the charity and redistribute.
That's so sweet. I know just the one. Also, alien sex tentacle robot.
I've named him Pokey.
Of course he did. What's next?
Well, now that the money's gone, I'll use it to scare Mr. Jackowski off the set. Kind of a free ticket to Spank City.
That's an excellent porno title. Let's crowdfund it.
Consider it backed. What are the tier rewards?
Hey, one thing at a time, people.
I can't hold it in. Yes. All right, there.
Okay, let me read through this.
Come on, not now!
about let's rehearse? Hit your marks.
Wait, please, you don't understand. I can't lose my virginity to a machine. I'm a good Christian boy.
The Bible.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go back to our marks.
D!
When you're ready, let's get back to our marks and rehearse.
Deke!
Wow, this is not what I expected.
Let's rehearse.
Again?
No, Justin, you win.
Nice.
Let's rehearse. Hit your marks.
Wait, please. You don't understand. I can't lose my virginity to a machine. I'm a good person for
threat of violence. Come on! I wasn't waving a knife at him. I was only demonstrating that I had the right tool to fix the problem. People overreact way too fucking much. And Mole Dick's not seeing another dime from me.
Thank you. Are you ready? Green one's okay.
El Director! It's time for your close-up.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, shit. You're dead sick.
Hey, you know, I heard you really like it rough, right? So, I was wondering if you could take it as much as you can dish it. Oh, it's time to join DedSec. It's your initiation. So I'm thinking he should join us. So listen, Director. I'm in charge of this film, and here, I want you to say I love DedSec every time you feel a little back there, okay? So what are you gonna say? Let's just go straight into shooting. No rehearsal.
I love that sec.
You know your lines. You're off book already.
Oh, shit.
You are really good. You're a hell of an actor. Have you been on the other side of the camera?
Yeah, I am. Make him pay.
One more for good measure. Hey.
All right. I think we got all the footage we need.
Yeah. I mean, this is great.
Did y'all see that?
Felt it, too. Youch!
We've been looking through Jackowski's files. He has some very questionable business partners. It'll take a while to get through them all.
In the meantime, our video's almost ready. Just waiting on you to come home.
Hey, I have a question. Do you think he became a pornography director because his last name was Jackowski? Or is it just a coincidence?
Ha! Hun, it's an alias he uses to sell his brand.
His real last name is Spankitsky.
Funny.
I'm about to feed someone a bag of dicks.
Over.